Hi, today we learn how to insert and remove reframes in ActivePresenter. I have inserted a video, let's see. Sometimes reframes are insert time function we used when you want to have a silent time in a video or a project. You can use it when you need some more time explaining your audiences the course content while not missing any piece of information. Now let's see how to do that. First, choose a timestamp that you want to insert time. Assuming that I want to have its freezing time at the first second, so I click here. Then click Insert Time button on the timeline. In our older versions, you might see the Insert Silence or Free Frames button instead. Input the amount of freezing time in the pop-up dialog. You'll see a yellow bar with a diamond appearing and you can drag its end edge or the diamond to adjust start time and duration. Now let's see. So in that range, the video has been frozen. You can add as many free frames as you want by taking those steps again. Choose the timestamp, click Insert Time button, and input number. Now if you want to remove those free frames, ActivePresenter provides you two ways to do that. You can click the yellow bar and drag it downward out of the timeline host. Keep dragging until the bar turns to gray and release it. Or you can click the end edge of the bar and drag it to where the diamond. Keep dragging till two of them meet. Freezing time is removed and your video will go back to its original properties. Now you know how to insert and remove free frames. Hope you enjoy it. Goodbye!